My obsession is success. Being a kid from Kansas, I had all of these dreams and aspirations about moving to New York City and working in the entertainment and television industry. And thankfully enough, I have done that. But for everyone who understands obsession, they know that obsession literally takes over your life. And I feel like that's definitely what my obsession has done. I want to be someone that inspires. I want to be someone that people can look up to. And I want to be someone that breaks the molds and just to show people that any dream is very tangible. So if you're obsessed with something, go for it. My obsession is my success. I saw you, I was like,